Si Senator Trillanes, pinatunayan din niya na matas ambisyon. Tumakbo nga siya ang Vice Presidente. Naka 800,000 siya out of 54 million na botante. Ikaw, naka ilan million ka nung tumakbo kang Presidente? So, gusto niyang maging magpasikat eh. Okay lang magpasikat tayo, sir. Pero not at our expense. Please, don't lie to the people. Para magsumikat ka lang. May pamilya ka eh. May pamilya rin ako. May pamilya yung masinisiraan nyo. My God. You are senator. You are respected. And when you lie, it is your responsibility to make sure that your statement will be investigated and bring to justice everybody. And have the courage to stand up and say, I'm sorry, Commissioner Faeldon, hindi ka pala kurap. I'm sorry, General Ikarma, hindi ka kurap. I'm sorry, Deputy Commissioner Gambala, hindi ka kurap. I'm sorry, Director Maestro Campo, hindi ka kurap. I'm sorry, Ebrio, hindi ka kurap. You also have to have that courage. Hindi yung sisiraan mo kami. Para mumukha kang anghel. Ito, ito ka. Ito ang pamilya mo. Ito yung kinakatakutan nyo kasi nakikita na namin. We will bring you to justice. That's why you want us out. You want us out. But you don't need to do that. I volunteered to get out. I cannot believe you're part of this. Okay lang yung iba eh. Tanggap ko na corrupt sila. But yung Senator Lacson. How can you explain this? Hindi mo to alam? Eh, anong alam mo? Mga kababayan, this is the state of our politics today.